Hello, everybody, and welcome back to a long overdue episode of Jurassic World the Game, where today I don't really have any plans for any, like, creatures, and I just use the battle to figure out, that work on, because I literally haven't touched this game in go into here. Complete. Okay, cool. There's nothing in here. Alright. Awesome. Alright, heck yeah. Gotta get the coin. Because I am low right now. Alright, let's see what the trades have to offer. You know what? I'll take that. I did do a bit of the tournament yesterday, so that's good. I should probably try and do this, so in here, wait, what? Whatever, I don't care. Hi, kids. Amphibians. Because I need to. I feel like that's supposed to be animated, but okay. Alright, wait. So, the mission here was. An amphibian hybrid level 40. Which I think I could do with this guy. But the only problem is, I feel like. I don't think, wait, am I not gonna have enough DNA for this? Yeah, I only have like enough for like 2 hours, which is not nearly enough. But I guess it could be stored. I don't know. I feel like I will do it in the next video because I'm unsure if I should do it at this point in time. Just because, actually, never mind, I don't think I will. Never mind, don't ask. Because, as my lineup is right now, it's really good for tournaments, to play Suchis. Yeah. Sorry about my rambling, guys. By the way. can just go with around the same power level as that. What should I go for? I mean, I could go for T-Rex, but I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna go for it. Oh, are you kidding me? There's no way I'm gonna beat this. That is so unfair. What? Just, throw a max level T-Rex in there. Wasn't the worst battle that I've ever had. Alright, I guess I need to step up my game. Yeah. Alright, what thing should I go for here? Thinking of Dimetrodon. Yeah. I mean, I don't know, maybe I should just do this strategy and see how that works. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna try that. Metrodon has a pretty good amount of health and attack, so watch it throw in like what? I don't understand this tournament. Like, it'll throw in like something in from like the last fight I did, and then throw in like. The game is like, no, you're not going to do. Oh, I got 20 bucks from that. Awesome. Computer. Got some more of that. pretty quick. To get into, I think it's Predator League? Yeah, Predator League. Alright, let's see what... Alright, one more battle, I guess. One more. Maybe something not as good as, Carnoraptor. Cryo? You know what? I think Cryo is a good. I'm not. Yeah. Cryolophosaurus is good. I think. Alright, let's go. Another easy one. I think this is gonna be the final battle for for this video. I just wanted to get up to Predator League. Thank you. let's see what... I think my prediction is coin. Let's see, the game proved me right or wrong. I don't know. Okay, DNA, I'll take that. That's way better than coin. That's gonna have to be the end of today's video. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.